Hello everybody, Chromis here, and welcome back to The Evil Within 2. Now, we are continuing our search for our daughter Lily, who in the previous episode we saw clearly got kidnapped by that time-stopping killer photographer. And so now we're going to continue on the tracks to find her. So, without further ado, let's go on. Take that, gunpowder is always nice. No, nothing? Okay, I guess we gotta take the long way back. Works for me. Never checked this door earlier. Let's see what's in here. Oh, it's a workbench. Okay. Oh. High grade weapon part. Another syringe. Anything else? Oh, and it's another harpoon. Electric harpoon. Shock bolt. Yep. Alright. Let's just quickly get some more upgrades in. Crafting. You can craft shotgun shells and it. Still can't craft bolts or anything yet, so. Alright, health and recovery are good. Alright, let's just continue with the weapon upgrade. I want that shotgun upgraded now, yeah. There we go. I don't have enough. I don't have any more. Alright, so now our shotgun can hold one more shell. That's always nice. It won't matter. There we go. Alright. Alright, Lily, let's continue our search. Okay, what now? What's going on? He wants me to show me this? Is it just a memory? What's going on?
What the hell?
That's a good question. What the hell is that in the distance? Okay, buddy. Oh, it's another stopped image. Oh, wait, Emma. What's this say? Randall Fig. Must be another one of the members yet, right here. Yep. Great. Are you just toying with me now, buddy? Smile for ya? No thanks. Wait. Picked up noises. Why?
There you are.
Uh-huh.
But where's Lily? Can't let him get away again.
I don't think I want him to hear me, though, for some reason. What are you doing up there, buddy? Oh, I'm not moving this. This is happening by itself. Okay.
Hey! You! The girl! Where is she?
That's a big eye in the sky. Not more of these things. Three of them now. Oh, good God. Fuck. Little shotgun might do the job. Oh! Wait, did I kill all of them with that axe right there?
Shit, lost him again.
Holy shit.
Hope I can reach O'Neill this time.
Let's hope so. Oh.
O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
You're still alive?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you're still alive. Good. Were you able to locate the core?
No. But I know who has her. And he's got powers like nothing else in here. But I lost him.
I think I can help you out with that.
Good.
I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great. Where's that?
Look up. Do you see a building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there?
Yeah.
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Okay.
Right. I'm on my way.
Alright, now let me just pick up this. Okay. More creatures. That's a floating knife. Alright, there's way more zombies now overall, I think. Great. Back to my pistol. Alright, we can go back to Anil, but I'm picking up this unknown frequency. I just want to quickly find out what it is. It's not even that far away. Oh, it's right here in the bus, it looks like. How am I supposed to get up there? There we go. Oh, okay, game. Woo! Okay, never mind. Is that just for bullets? Looks like it, okay. Alright, so we gotta get back to O'Neill. How do we do that? Hang on, I will figure this out. God. Run! Why can't I run? Run! I'm hurt. God damn, there's a lot of them. Woo! Okay. There we go.
What's that?
Going on. Union Auto Repair. Alright, let's just give it time to explore the area, I guess, right, guys? Okie dokie. Coming from in here, right? This looks pretty recent.
I need this worse than you do, pal.
Oh, another gun. Nice. I'm just finding weapons everywhere now. Go figure. Oh. Gotcha. Laser-sighted hand pistol. That's better, actually. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna be switching that right now, actually. Reload a clip. Alright. Can I break these crates? Like, yeah, I do. Okay, got a new gun, that's nice. Now I just gotta make my way back to the safe house. And alright, we made it back to the safe house. That took me a while there. I don't know if there's a way to put up a map or something here. I don't know, I haven't figured that part out yet, but I got some stuff along the way here, some gels, killed some enemies, but we're back here, so Game? Okay, there we go. So before we go to O'Neill, I got enough gel to get some upgrades, so I definitely wanna get some better stuff here, so let's just do that. I'm gonna save right now. Yeah, I'm sure I wanna overwrite this. Alright, I do have a new clip too. I wanna see how that looks like or how that goes. Kitty.
Hey, Kidman.
What can I do for you, Sebastian?
Beacon. My life was skidding off the track before I went into that place. Being inside Ruvik's head like that, I haven't been the same since. They tried to tell me it was all in my mind, but my mind couldn't have dreamt up the things I saw in there.
You don't have to remind me. I was there too.
Yeah. Your pals in Mobius didn't have any problem putting you in danger, did they?
Maybe. But if I wasn't with you, we might not have made it out alive.
There are times when I'm not sure I ever made it out. And now I'm in another stem.
Yeah. And I'm still with you. We're going to get out alive. Just like the last time.
I hope you're right about that.
I hope so too. Alright. Bench. I'm missing the following components. Okay. All right. All right, level 2. One more firepower. I kind of do, actually. There we go. Yeah, shotguns are nice, but I think pistols are going to be the more common thing to do. So I'm going to rely on that. So, all right, 8,000 some gel points. Yeah, let's get some upgrades. Definitely need them. All right, so.
You have to stop meeting like this, detective.
Yeah, we kind of do. All right, so what do we want? Recovery, stealth, combat, or athleticism? What does the recovery option do? Recover more health when using health items. Okay. Just get more health here. Increase life gauge maximum. Alright, is this kind of picky, actually. You know what? I'm definitely gonna go for stamina. I feel like we're gonna need that a lot more. Oh, nice. Stamina recovery speed is also greatly, yeah. Definitely gonna need that, too. Maybe combat? Yeah, that's gonna be nice too. Reducing reticle and firing weapons, very convenient. Yeah, let's do that too. Let's make my footsteps less noise. Alright, I think that was a good amount. Alright, I'll talk to you later. Alright, now let's return to O'Neill. He's waiting for me for more answers, I guess. And we Gucci. Alright, O'Neill, I'm coming. Ooh, did I miss this last time, or did they just randomly spawn in? Oh, no, they... Yeah, I forgot they restock. I could have sworn they said, yeah. Okay, grab all of this stuff. Grab a copy, ready to go. Right, how's this going? I'm sad. Alright, what do you got for me, O'Neill?
You made it here okay.
Not sure if okay is the right word, but yeah, I made it. Now, tell me how to get to City Hall.
Union was built with a sort of backstage area, so Mobius operatives could observe the test subjects in secret. Most of these passageways are still intact enough to bypass the fissures in Union.
But chunks of the city are floating in the air. How are there tunnels?
They're passageways, not tunnels. When you go in and out of them, you're basically phase shifting. We call it the marrow. Hmm. It exists in a layer separate from what you see.
That doesn't make any sense.
Fortunately for you, it doesn't have to make sense. It just has to work. But it's a maze down there. You take the wrong path, you could end up on the other side of town.
Where's this mural that gets me to City Hall? And who comes up with these ridiculous names?
I'll mark the location of the port. It's in the north safe house. Looks like a regular computer, but it's not. I'll give you the password you need to activate it. Once you're inside, follow the marker to exit B2. That should take you straight to City Hall.
You could have told me this on my communicator, you know.
Maybe so, but I couldn't have given you this. The passageways are still intact, but the collapse of Union has caused infrastructure issues.
Nice, gas mask.
My communicator says that the gas leak is blocking the path to exit B2. You'd never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas leaks, huh? Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neill.
Based on what we've seen so far, I doubt that it's the worst you'll encounter.
Thanks.
You're not helping.
Yeah.
Anything else you need to know before you go?
Wearing this is the only way to get through the gas filled area of the marrow. O'Neill was nice enough to find a brand new one for you, so you're not wearing a dead man's mask. That's good for him. Chapter 4, Behind the Curtain. Alright, well, I guess let's make our way towards the marrow. Find the entrance of the marrow in the north safe house for a route to city. Alrighty. Go find that entrance. Okay. Gotta get myself into this time. These statues. Oh. The old-fashioned key can be used to open lockers in Nurse Tanya's treatment area. Oh! That's good to know, actually. Oh, there's one right there on the ceiling. Gonna have to bug him. Okay. Okay. Huh? Oh, Jesus. I was just here exploring stuff. Alright, so I figured out how to pull up the map. It was pretty obvious that I'm just stupid, don't mind me, but I now know where we gotta go for our story, so I took a little time and I took advantage of this and I just went exploring and trying stuff. I got some extra weapon parts, more components, that kind of like what I'm doing now. Son of a bitch, I guess I have to go through her, don't I? Never fought one of those things before. But I honestly don't know how tough they are, so let me just get a shotgun ready for that thing. Yeah, what the hell? Gotta be maybe I can just sneak by her actually. I don't have to fight. I don't fight, you know? Good God.
If I had some sort of way of electrifying this thing, there must be something in this town. Or maybe O'Neill knows.
God damn it, I gotta go find a crossbow. So I can use a electric shock. Fuck it. Just gonna run. Alright, I guess we gotta go find a crossbow or go talk to O'Neill. Hit you guys in a bit. Alright, let's see if O'Neill knows. God dang, I'm going back and forth all over the place in this episode. I'm sorry. The fact that they kind of made this almost open, not necessarily open world, but it's more open than the other game, I guess, you know? Alright, what do you know?
By the way, how did you know that this signal was coming from the guy I mentioned?
My communicator went crazy when you tried to call earlier. Something was interfering with it, a frequency I'd never seen before, and it was coming from the warehouse that you were just in. Right before you called, the signal disappeared, and then bam, it was at City Hall. When you said this guy was powerful and that you lost him, well, it stood to reason that he was the source of the signal. What kind of powers are we talking about here?
He summoned some of those things, like he was controlling them. Then he just teleported away. Reminds me of the last time I was in STEM.
But everyone in Union was tested before they were placed in STEM. There's no way they'd let a psycho in here.
Well, I'm here. They didn't test me.
But you're not a psychopath. Right?
Those things are pretty tough. Takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Not in here, but you could probably find some out there. This place was designed to be peaceful, but Mobius and firepower go hand in hand.
Do you know where I can find some of this firepower?
It's pretty chaotic out there. You're not going to find a pile of heavy-duty weapons altogether. But I did see something useful next to an abandoned APC just outside. I'll mark its location for you. But be careful. There are a lot of those things hanging around it.
Alright, so we talked to him, and I mean, it looks like he gave me a side mission, or he told me something about where I can find more weapons and components, so hopefully this is where I can find maybe the parts to make a crossbow or something, because I clearly need that to advance, and otherwise right now I'm kind of stuck. So, yeah, it's just a lot of running around and stuff. I could have just saw something run by there really quickly. What the hell? Do I know what I know? What the hell? God gotta make my way there sneakily. She's fast. Okay. Come up here, should be safe up here. We're getting close. Just want to get to the high ground.
Suck it up, James. We've been through worse.
We're screwed. There's too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. And we're better armed this time. Or at least we will be once we raid the supplies.
We've been communicating with Shonark, indicating the revelation. Oh, God.
Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this. Suck it up, James.
Crazy bitch is there. What the hell? Oh, good God. Die. Come on. God damn. All right. That was intense. Oh, that was a good XP. Anyways.
Too many of them. Suck it up, James. We've been through worse than this.
No communication from Mobius. We're cut off. I'm calling an Alpha 1 emergency. You know the protocol. Alpha 1? Are you serious? What about the tech team? Fuck them. Let them fend for themselves. This ain't the Marines anymore. No man left behind don't mean shit in here. Got a problem with that?
You kidding me? I've been waiting to be let off the chain. I'm tired of protecting techs and running like a bitch.
Good. Let's secure the weapon stashes. Load up and clean house. No matter what it looks like, monster or human, take it out with extreme prejudice.
The hell was that?
I don't know.
Whatever it was, it looks like they were here. Where did they go? More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, weapons are useful.
Yeah, I kind of need a crossbow, you know? It's the only way for me to even continue on with this. Alright. What's the closest? Warden Crosswatch, it's right there. Oh my God, I'm... It's right here. I was already here though, then... Oh my God, it was right here. Oh my, I'm in... Oh, I feel stupid.
I haven't seen one of these in a while.
Thank God I got the crossbow. Hold to aim, right trigger to draw, shoot, chain bolt type. Same simple. Yeah. Chalk bolts, yep. Alright. Uh oh. Give me those bolts. Alright, we got the crossbow bolt. Now we can head back to that place. God dang. All across the city. Alright, so towards on my way towards the main objective. I mean, transmission was on the way, so if we can get good weapons out of it, I'd rather be fully loaded and as best prepared I can for what's gonna happen up ahead. So, yeah, let us go. I feel like I was already here though. Probably because actually I have. That's a bottle, I don't need a bottle. How the hell do I get in here? Gotta go the long way, don't I? Yeah, I freaking do. Alright, so I heard there was technically a distress signal, or the signal in the side of repair towards the main objective we're heading there, so this is the one where we can get weapons. I'd rather go get weapons. So,
if every cache is over one. Shit, heels.
The more we find out, the better for weapons later, right?
Shit. How am I supposed to get supplies if every.
Alright, so you're clearly here.
Supplies if every cache is overrun with those. Shit. How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun with those things?
There's a supply cache under here. I gotta get down there.
Well, that's where all the monsters are too, buddy. Alright. But it's underneath here. How the heck do we get to it, you know? No. We'll get to the. Alright, so we're gonna get to that stuff later on. I just wanna continue on with the story. I've just been going all over the place here finding stuff to finally continue, and it looks like we're finally here. Thank God. That took a lot of time, and alright, the bitch is still. That thing is still alive. I need a crossbow too. Okay. See if I can attract you from that.
Shit!
Oh my God, that thing was running creepily. Oh, bad time for me to be out of stamina. Oh, good God. That's not. Go! Go! God damn, that hurts a lot. Oh my God, I'm bad. Is there like a dodging or something? Because if there is, I don't know how to use it. Wait a minute. Am I not using the laser gun? No, bitch, I'm not. God damn. There we go. God damn, I'm so bad at this. I'll gladly take your gels for upgrades later on, lady. And as for this, let's get the crossbow out.
fool!
My man. Huh? You were a Mobius member. And now you're dead. Clearly died and turned into one of those things.
What the fuck was that sound? How did that get in here? What the hell is that? No!
I'm not looking forward for whatever did that. I was laughing. Great. More component parts. Alright. This is a new safe house, huh?
Probably should let Kidman know what's going on.
Probably should.
Kidman, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What have you got for me?
The good news is that I located O'Neill, and he was able to get me on the trail to find Lily.
That's great.
The bad news is that Union is literally falling apart around me, and it's mostly populated by corpses and monsters. Oh, and that psycho I told you about, the one with the powers he shouldn't have, he's got Lily. I'm getting ready to head into the Marrow, which you neglected to tell me about, to get to him.
I'm sorry we didn't have time for a briefing before sending you in, but we didn't think it would be this bad.
It's just as bad as Beacon in here. No, it's worse. My daughter wasn't stuck in Beacon.
Okay, calm down. Maybe I can help you out.
Let's hope.
Can you give me any information on this person?
Male, about 5'10", black hair. He fancies himself as some sort of artist.
That's not much to go on.
Tell me something I don't know. I'm on my way to City Hall. I'll call you later.
All right, let's save here. Chapter 4, Behind the Curtain. All right, so looks like we have a new safe house. Yay. Unfortunately, this is all the time I have for today, so I'm gonna have to cut the episode here. Sorry if it wasn't too much going on today. A lot of running around and stuff, but we got some good restocked and resupplied on a lot of things, so we're ready to kick ass. And next time, we're heading into the Marrows. Well, as always, ci vedremo nella prossima puntata. Ciao.